space, Dave.
No dropping cats. $750 fine and or 90 days in jail. It would serve them right for being cruel to animals.
No shit. No
and be an extra in a film.
You get your name on the credits, man, as a producer.
And of course, there'll be a whole crowd of people here, so we gotta make like a line where people can't go. Have a hell of a lot of assistant directors saying, hey, hey, could you step back like 5 feet? I think my mom's gonna have to end up going out in the woods.
I had my shopping to do.
Okay, you gotta spread apart that way. All of the extras have just fell through, except for Mike Shank right there.
We used to do a lot of partying together, but I don't party anymore.
Hey, Mike, make sure everyone has brown gloves.
Does everyone have brown gloves?
Oh, dude. I'm broke, man. I gotta get cash tomorrow. And dude's talking about making a feature film.
The name of the film is Coven.
Coven.
That's the proper pronunciation.
No. Coven sounds like oven, man, and that's just, it doesn't work.
She wants to be in your film, Bill.
Oh my gosh.
You get your $3,000 back. It's the first line of the film, man. It's gotta be on the money.
It's all right.
Okay, I believe we can do this.
Shot 37 here where my head goes through the cupboard.
Every time we got together, there was something that seemed to go wrong.
Oh,
dude. I'm sorry, I tried to put your head in this.
Take 30.
Cut.
You gotta watch your teeth, too, because they clack a little bit when they loosen up in the mouth.
Oh, now I see there's a flame there.
Oh, no. What are you talking about, Ma? Check it out when you look at the scarecrows. You get it?
Within weeks, the film will be cut, finished for multiple sales. What do you think about that?
Multiple sales to whom?
We get to see Americans and American dreams, and you won't walk away depressed after seeing this.
This whole thing is turning into a theatrical mockery. You understand that, Mike?
No.
Well, you will.
Would you buy this movie for $14.95?
Hell yeah, man.
If I can find 3,000 people like you across this country, man, I'm in business.
When a hotshot federal prosecutor strikes a blow to the Colombian drug cartel, they strike back. Now her life is in danger.
He's not gonna let go until you're dead.
Well, I know this case better than anyone.
The law won't protect her.
She's involved with a known gangster.
And the only one who can help her is a man on the inside.
You know what you want?
I want justice.
Yeah, well then go get it.
Backlash.
It's the same woman over and over again.
What if you were searching for a killer?
You've got a rich housewife and a high-powered company executive. Different lifestyles, different friends. You've got nothing that connects them yet.
What if you found the killer's world?
There's a group of women who like to get together without men.
The three of you knew each other, and you're the only one that's left alive.
Is this some kind of sisterhood thing here?
What if it took you further than you ever imagined?
Aren't you just a little bit curious?
We've been looking at this group of women as the victim pool. What if one of them's the killer?
You're saying we're looking for a woman?
I'm going to paint our faces.
Detective Catherine Palmer is working undercover.
Do you know what this is all about?
Pain and people who don't like their sex without it.
Where the rules are different.
Yes!